Garnier Opera. Statues of four different composers from different nations. himself chose the location of the opera. He wanted something to connect Musée du Louvre and the opera. That's why when we go outside, we're gonna have a plain view of the museum. We are right now inside of the greatest, the most amazing foyer ever. For me, this is very similar, or maybe even more beautiful, than the Mirror Gallery at Versailles. We can see on the stage the actors practicing a play.
Am I in it?
Yeah, and shoulder. There you go, perfect. We are having a relaxing moment here in Tuileries Garden. There's nothing else better to do than to lay back and enjoy people watching. And enjoy it.
Wait, what?
There's nothing else better to do than to lay back and enjoy the view.